names coming out to give a hand in the kitchen, preparing food for children and a local food bank. Julian Strother and Hunter Tyson from the Denver Nuggets volunteering at the Food Bank of the Rockies. The two joined in making meals for the Food for Kids program.
Just being able to use my platform to, you know, help others and inspire others at the same time. So, I mean, honestly, super cool experience, and I'm super glad I got to be a part of it.
Yeah, we like to see it. The effort was part of the Season of Giving, support the November Do All You Can Do drive, and Kroenke Sports Charities. Food Bank of the Rockies is a Kroenke Sports Charities grant recipient from the 2023 Nuggets playoff activations.